So what kind of wood are you burning here?
Oak.
Oak? Post oak?
Oak. Yeah,
right. Post oak.
Now those are the forks?
Yeah.
That you just cut in half?
Yes.
They cook quicker that way though.
No, it's got a bone in it.
It's got a bone in it. Bone in it. Just have them?
Yeah, it's up on the upper end of the shoulder.
Okay, salt and pepper?
Yes.
That's it?
That's it.
Oh, and smoke?
That's it.
Yeah, that's what it tastes like to me too. How hot are you running?
On your ribs and stuff.
Yeah. Salt and pepper. Bone seasoning put on them.
You got a bull crap.
No. Serious. The mop then is water. That's the mop and
I'll be gone.
And butter.
You mop them what, once a hour?
Yeah. Most time it's just mop and flip and they're done.
Season them a few times?
Just one time.
Just one time.
They season Friday morning, Friday afternoon, and midnightish. Start the fire and put them on.
About how hot it
okay.
Where do you burn your coals down at? Over there?
Right there. And then that heat out of there does the briskets. And then we shovel the coals out under these two pits.
That's ended up pretty good.